Hey, Purdue still has one game left to play. They're going bowling for the second straight year. Jeff Brohm and his Boilermakers are heading to the Music City Bowl in Nashville, where they're set to face the Auburn Tigers. That game is set for December 28th at 12:30. Hey, it's the same weekend that the Colts are in Nashville to play the Titans. So if you're a fan of both, head down there for a really fun weekend of football. Hopefully you're walking away with two wins there.